My name is Clay Koplin. I'm the Chief Executive Officer of the Cordova Electric Cooperative for the community of Cordova, Alaska, and I also serve as the community's mayor. So Cordova has some real challenges in harnessing energy and working in the environment that we work in. It's a very extreme climate. Just in the last 3 years, we've had two earthquakes over 7.0. We had a large volcanic eruption, superstorms that top over 100 mile an hour winds and several feet of snow in a period of 2 or 3 days. So we built, we converted all of our power lines to underground power lines, and we built two new hydroelectric projects. And while these hydroelectric projects provide almost all of our power in the summer and a good portion of our power in the winter, they're just run-of-the-river projects. They don't store any energy at all. There's no dam to store the water. So we needed a way to balance our system loads. So a battery energy storage system provided the opportunity to balance our system with the battery in our microgrid and use all of our hydroelectric energy. Well, selecting ABB as the inverter and part of our battery energy storage system was really, for us, was a no-brainer. We've used ABB transformers and controls in our highly automated power system there. And we wanted to have a very commercial grade, solid, well-built piece of equipment. And more importantly, we wanted the technical support and deep technical resources of a company that's been around for over 100 years. This battery energy storage system is performing so well now that we expect it to save between 40 and 50,000 gallons of diesel fuel a year. And it provides the opportunity to bring more renewables in to save even more. So we're very excited. We just smashed every hydroelectric production record. In November, we were 95% hydro this year. Just last month in December, we were 84% hydro, almost twice the hydro that we used to get. So the system's just performing fantastic.